Read Dance is a idea, a mission, a vision of excellence and passion. Kids are coming from all over the country to train. So not just kids from the Pittsburgh area, but we have kids from New York, we have kids from Ohio, we have kids from Detroit, we have kids from Florida, we have kids just from all over. But at the end of the day, when they get on the stage, you don't know the difference. We all share, you know, the same similarities, the same desires, the same challenges. So I think at the end of the day, it's just one huge melting pot of these kids who are just really hungry to matter and be seen and to be heard. And we happen to do that through movement.
A lot of the people, they're not realizing how much their children are affected by what's going on. That's really what we're trying to do. Start the dialogue between parent and child so that they have a safe place to go home and address the things that are going on in their communities.
We do this through dance, yes, we do this through acting, yes, we do this through dialogue, but how do we put all that together so that the child is at the center of learning from their parents, community, us, through their academic teachers? All those things have to come together in order to make a healthy, strong, dynamic young person. There's so much that's going on right now in the world, and they are definitely our future, and if we can have a little part in that, to steer them in the right direction, then we've done a little bit of our job.
And I think most importantly, over all of the things that we try and give, we make them feel special. When they come in day one, we make them say that they're special, because we don't realize sometimes until they say it. Some of them have never heard that they're special. And it's one of the things that we forget, and it's one of the things that all of the young people out here need to know, just how special they are and the contribution that they have to society and the world today.
Every single summer after the culminating performance, I have parents ask me, well, can she train with you through the year? Can he train with me through the year? And I always say, yeah, that's coming, that's coming, that's coming. Well, here it is, starting in September, we are starting Read Dance 2, the youth ensemble, so that we can continue to give what these kids are giving, what they're getting over the 2 weeks, now we'll be able to do it year round. So look for that. Read Dance 2, our coming out performance, May 2016.
May 2016.
Read Dance 2.